most important man in the world is formation leader, Tom Cassells. He takes off first. Then it's Steve Carver. Next to fly is Mike Pickin. And last but not least, in the extra 300 in box position, Chris Burkett. Designed for a bone crunching plus 25 minus 25 G. Ladies and gentlemen, at Weston Park, the global stars. Most important man for the next few minutes in formation leader, that's Tom Cassells. The other pilots, their eyes never leave him for more than a heartbeat. And they have the switches. And they have an onboard Wi-Fi bridge, which enables that trademark synchronised dotted smoke effect. Look at this. Smoke off. That sound. Look at that. Wowzers, get your cameras ready. That's a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. The old stars, look at that. That was fabulous, wasn't it? Wow. Talk about trust amongst the pilots.
Chris.
Look at this.
Yeah, we're good.
Clock. That was fabulous. Thank you. we're just having a quick debate whether or not they're going to come back again. It looks like they are. They're so left wing down. So they're going to, I think they're going to make one final approach, come towards us, and then they're going to break away into a heart, into a heart.
Two hearts.
Two hearts coming up. The Global Stars at Weston Park. There it is. Hey. Now watch this, watch the complete formation. Hey, doesn't that look great? Ladies and gentlemen, we are done. Look at that. That was super impressive, wasn't it? The Global Stars at Weston Park Air Show International. How about that? I'm glad you appreciate it. Glad you enjoyed it as much as we did. So they're peeling off now. They are. Owners down here on the show line, right by the commentary box, for an interview, a few photographs, which is fantastic. So team leader making the first touchdown. Let's have a big round of applause, please. Give it up. Thank you very much. That's Mark Jefferies. So if you notice, there's a little bit of a crosswind, so just utilising the rudder just to keep the nose straight down the middle of the flight line. That's number two come in. A big round of applause. Those beautiful extras. Here's number three. Just there's a little bit of an undulation there, a little bit of a dip in the ground just by that white line in the back there, but no problem at all. Another round of applause. Just hold fire until we give you the green light. So here's number four of the Global Stars. And another big Weston Park round of applause. Let's have it. There you go. Have it.
Far 303 here. Thanks for watching this Weston Park 2021 video. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you've got any questions about the model, stick it in the comments box. And if you want to see more, hit the subscribe. See you soon.